I know. We could possibly. I don't know what else to do. We could feel like. Well, look, there's Joan, and he's poking Mari. Great.
Having fun there, Joan.
We could possibly spend the rest of the 20 minute, the rest of the minutes we got just chatting.
Okay, it was like Cactua, unlike Tap-Cac, it was that one, which has the thousand needles.
The thousand needles attack.
Willy Quiz.
Really? Go ahead, Shadow. Well, maybe I can just do it here. Television. Let me check it out.
Audubon.
That's the Intellivision?
Have you tried ultimate weapon?
Beating that.
Oh, okay, that's okay. Oh, they really don't give a picture.
Why is this not showing?
Reno and Rude. The mysterious ninja which is fucking
bless you. Are you planning to blow everyone's ears out?
Alright, let's see what other bosses. Lost number, what?
Do not remind me about the freaking bot lost number. I had so much trouble in that stupid boss.
Thank you, Kippy. And welcome back, Ivy.
Oh, welcome back, Ivy. Okay, what else is
then
there?
Welcome back to ya.
Midgar Zolom. Yeah, I can only tell Chris is like, God damn it.
Yep, I know, Ivy. Ultimate weapon is the easiest. It's just Ruby and Emerald that is a pain. And I had both of those highlighted.
Ultimate, Reno and Rude.
Wow, there it goes again. Still trying to think of where we can spend the rest of the chat in. Who cares?
Genova alive and Genova death. Yay.
I wonder who's next after me in this explosive marathon here.
There's also Diamond Weapon.
Diamond Weapon? I don't know Diamond Weapon. Wait, Final Fantasy VII? I never heard no Diamond Weapon.
It says right here. I don't know. This is just. Oh, it's Wiki. I don't know if you can really trust Wiki, but yeah, you can. I don't know.
God.
This is just basically giving you all the enemies you face, and yeah, Rufus. I know you face. I know you face.
We have our answer. Ivy's next, so we're gonna be raiding towards her after I'm done. Walking towards Midgar. Oh, that diamond weapon.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and a sapphire too? Oh. Wait, there's a sapphire one too? What about that one? Because I don't remember that much. The only thing I remember was the annoying ones were Ruby and Emerald and Ultima. That's the only ones I remember. Jeez, it's been so long since I played it on cast. Oh, so that might be the one. And then the cannon killed that one too, didn't it? Yeah. I guess it did. That's the one that got his head blown off.
So yeah, basically you just never face it. It just gets killed.
Mm-hmm. So now I know. It's like that takes care of all the weapons. Because
yep.
I've already done them all.
Yep, just Diamond, Ultima, Emerald, and Ruby.
Mm-hmm.
Which one did you find the hardest, Emerald or Ruby?
Oh, that is a good question. Jinjos, what's up? Good question. The top two definitely Ruby and Emerald, but the most difficult weapon I faced. Yeah, that's gonna be a tough one. It's between Ruby and Emerald.
It doesn't really give out a move list for the. On the website I'm at.
You know what? I got my answer. It's Emerald, because I remember that one stupid attack that just.
Yeah, I figured it was gonna be Emerald. Let's see, it got level 99, HP 1,000,000, so 1,000,000. Ruby was 800,000, so.
Yeah. It was really that difficult. Baseball time, huh?
Let's.
Baseball time, huh? Oh yeah, going back to why I think Emerald is the toughest, because it did that one stupid attack where stupid Air Tam Storm. That's the move, Air Tam Storm.
Yeah.
It's 1,111 in damage times the number of materials you have on your character.
Fuck.
I didn't figure that out till someone told me about it.
Alright, here we go. Air Time Storm. Deals damage to the entire party equal to the amount of materials that character has equipped times 1/1/1/1. Only used when the eyes are present and after two emerald beams or one after revenge stamping 10 times or as a counter stack at any point in the battle after taking 500,000 damage to the Knights of the Round. So basically, do the counter when it goes until when it loses half its health. So yeah, you're kind of. So yeah, you're kind of. Yeah, that was kind of fucked.
Yes, I lost the battle to him like so many times due to that stupid move. It's not even funny. Hey Rocky, what's up?
Oh no, this is something. Let's see other information. If the party does not have the underwater material equipped during this fight, they have a time limit of 20 minutes.
But what happens in that 20 minutes? You drown?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, and that battle, and the battle I had took longer than that. So
yeah,
I wouldn't be able to make it. And plus, after I got done with all the weapons, you know, it's easy just to take down the final boss. Cause that's what happened.
I'll be back.
All right. Yeah, you quietly walk in, but Oh wait, did I get Ella's response to how she's? Oh crap, I didn't even answer because I was busy chatting up. But to answer your question, L, I am doing good. I'm just about to end here about 6 minutes so we can go pass it on to the next cast in this marathon. Probably be the last one.
Mm-hmm. Ivy is the last one.
Yes. How can you have BK trivia? I'll get in touch with BK. Guys. BK Rack is the creator of BK trivia. I'll get in touch with him and see if he can add BK trivia onto yours. I already done it for Chris, Annie, Mist. I wonder who else, because I forgot, because those are the three I remembered I requested to have trivia added into theirs. Hmm, 5 minutes. Now who's that coming from? Come here!
What, the background sound?
Yeah, come here!
That was my parents. They always do that whenever they get a chance. Every chance I do a Skype call, always happens.
He gotta run! Oh no. Oh no.